going on, you fucking butt plugs? I'm back once again with another video. This one is a response to Digital Jackass's video and Redemption 305. They're giving away a copy of Backbreaker Football. They want people to submit videos saying why they should get Backbreaker Football.
I believe if Backbreaker had the opportunity to use NFL teams, they'd be selling way more games. Way more games. That couldn't happen, thanks to EA. If us as consumers let companies like EA do this, do things like they're doing with the NFL, who's to say that they won't do it with the NBA or soccer or any other sports game? If they did it with Madden, it's possible to be done somewhere else. And I sure as hell don't want to be losing my 2K series. What can we do as consumers to stop that? To stop companies from doing things like this? We cannot support them. So I'm going to do my part. This game was in my stack, my nice little stack of collection of games, but now it's here. As you can see, this game is made by EA Sports. I say fuck EA. I say fuck them. Fuck them in the ass. Because that's what they're doing to us. EA Sports. In your ass. So yeah. Fuck EA.
What they did was they took away everybody's options in football games. You know, most people really like 2K. Most people like the game day. You know, it's like they took away the options from the football gamers and they stuck us with one. How would you like it if one racing game, them, took the racing license or whatever you want to call it, and nobody else but that person could make a racing game? What if a fighting game took the whatever license and they only can make one fighting game? What if, so on and so forth. What if basketball only live, only people could make live, and 2K made like some make-believe basketball? Like, you would hate them too, you know what I mean? They took away options and I want to have more football games on my shelf. If Madden didn't buy the license, I'd buy Madden, Backbreaker, 2K, I'd have fun, I'd have options.
PlayStation.